Is this so? Look, it's no harder than tying a sailor's hitch. Maybe it can protect us from this disaster. Yes, right. It is as simple as this. Right.
Madam. Correct.
Thank you.
I see. Correct.
Immunity, you said. Miss Marcus calls it a catastrophe, and you call it the storm. Is this some kind of disease? Like plague or smallpox?
Precisely. Details like lineage, the thickness of Pneuma, where you cast the ritual, and the order you tie the knot may affect the results. It is necessary for us to cross-check our data with those who survived the storm. Furthermore, you are a crucial witness of the Vienna incident. Dr. Cacagna.
Naturally. Thank you. Isolt?
Hmm.
No.
Dr. Kakanya. No. My mirror is broken. Believe it or not, I cannot use it to cast my arcane skills anymore. Isolt! Thank you.
Welcome, my friend. My friend. I have seen it.
What?
Your arcane skill, so intriguing, yet horrifying. People more than anything fear their true desires being revealed.
No.
You don't have a hand mirror? How can that be? My friend, you simply must have a mirror.
Zamfira, she... Kakanya?
Ilich?
Doctor!
Yes. This is Clara Vendler. I agree to appear in court as a witness of the incident, and I will support the study of this storm. And I will also attend therapy.
Miss Clara.
My friend. Hey. I will remember. No need.
Why?
Bless you.
disaster will fall on the shards of a broken mirror.
My mirror. Albert.
Clara!
Such a delicate mirror. It is perfect for your first hand mirror. Your first hand mirror is for reflecting yourself. Your first table mirror is for observing others.
Why?
You can't keep doing this.
But
Miss Clara?
What? Oh, my mind wandered again. Sorry. I don't... Yes. Miss Clara. No. My mirror is broken.
Miss Clara, you may have lost control of your arcane skill because of the trauma you've experienced. I should have focused on this in previous sessions. I missed it. So for the immediate future, we should keep you away from any mirrors or reflective surfaces until you overcome this disorder.
Yes.
All right.
Mind wandered again. Sorry. I was going to meet a friend. A friend, it seems, that I never really knew. I'm very sorry.
Do not worry. Miss Clara. Miss Clara. Miss Clara?
My mirror is broken.
What is it that you can do with a mirror?
My arcane skill is Winkler's Mirror. It allows me to see what people are thinking. You can understand it as reflecting people's inner desires into the mirror.
I see. This is how you treat your patients. So now, during our conversation, you fear I'm prying into you. Because now you think that's what you did to your patients. You no longer consider that treatment the right way of helping people, do you? Thank you. Growth is the process of behavior reinforcement.
This sounds like behaviorism.
Their friends didn't make it to the safe zone. Seeing the hands reaching out to them, the melted painting-like faces, it keeps haunting them. Much like how it haunts you, doesn't it?
Doctor. Yes. My arcane skill is one of my therapies. In fact, my treatments are based on Dr. Freud's theory. I treat my patients with science. This arcanum is just a kind of parlor trick. Your first hand mirror is for reflecting yourself. Your first table mirror is for observing others. Have I looked at myself in my own mirror? It reflects your inner thoughts, like a mind's endoscope. I cast an arcane skill on it to help your thoughts surface. Look at it. And tell me what you see. Albert.
Clara. All is good, yeah?
Simply telling the truth. No. Madam. Our society is broken, and like a mirror, it will keep shattering into ever smaller pieces. No one can put them back together on their own.
You're still blaming yourself. At least give it a try. Take a look at yourself in your own mirror.
Have I looked at myself in my own mirror?
But
dear.
Clara.
Albert.
I
I'm begging you.
What?
Clara.
Albert.
Remember?
What?
Clara.
But
your first hand mirror is for reflecting yourself. Your first table mirror is for observing others.
Mm-hmm.
You should...
At least give it a try. Take a look at yourself in your own mirror.
Albert. I... What sin is my dream? I see. I used to...
But...
No.
Clara.
What is this? A new mirror? What do you mean? I saw it before. I saw another hand mirror, reflected into shattered one. I thought my arcane skill didn't work, but upon reflection, maybe it did work. This must be the symbol of my dream, my desire. But cracked mirror. How did I not see it? The marks here show it must have been shattered before. It's only... Why? It's only... Why? Thank you. The prophecy of Zamfira. So then this mirror will not bring us disaster, rather it has already protected us from one.
May I ask?
What? Oh dear. Naturally. I should piece the shadows together and mend it. Thank you. Yes. Thank you. I'm very sorry.
Do not worry. Miss Clara.
Thank you.
Please?
Thank you.
Des Laubes säuselnd Getön. Das Lachen schüttelt der Wind. Nicht hin der Schall tönt so hold. Des Quelles sanfte rieselnde Welle rauscht so wohl nicht daher, wie hört ich sie tosten und töne im Schweigen der Nacht, nur noch mit der Quell, der meine Hart in schweigende Nacht.
Die alte Weise, was weckt sie mich? Wo bin ich? Wo bin ich? Das kann ich dir nicht sagen. Ich war, wo ich von je gewesen, wohin auf je ich geh. Auf Wiedersehen. Doktor.
Wenn du bereits eine Entscheidung getroffen hast und denkst, dass ich schuldig bin, warum behandelst du mich dann so sanft? Wenn das die Lösung ist, die du gebracht hast, werde ich sie mit Freude annehmen. Elucevan, le stelle.
But
Dr. Cacania.
Ja.
Are you sure? Is this farewell?
One day, I will see you again.